Now with head coach James Morton of the Eastland Mavericks. Coach, it took some time for your team to find some momentum in the first half, but in the third quarter, Eastland scores back-to-back touchdowns. Take me through that third quarter and how they really took off in the second half.
Well, you know, it was a back-and-forth game for sure in the first half and felt like we had the ball to start the third quarter. Thought we executed well. We hit Brandon Fielding in the flats on a big pass play that he took to the house and set us up in great field position and scored the touchdown. And then Jim Ned, you know, they answer and they come back and they're driving down the field, and Alex Gonzalez came up with the big interception that flipped the field for us and put us back in control of the game. But I really do tip my hat to Coach Fannin and his staff. They did a great job. Very physical football game, and it was just a well-played game.
And Coach, your son, Baron Morton, has led this Mavericks team all season long. How proud are you of him?
I'm proud of Baron, but I will say it was definitely a team effort. He did some good things, but usually he has a lot more yards passing and things like that, and they took a lot of that away from us tonight and did a great job with that. But he had to step in and play more defense, so I think that was a big step up for him more than anything else.
So playoffs are finally next week. How excited are your guys, especially those 19 seniors?
They're really excited. I'll tell you, we've got some momentum going right now. Even though we lost to Wall, I felt like that we played well and competed well and played with some physicality, and that's continued to improve each week. And so I think, you know, what you want to have at this time of the year is momentum and confidence, and I think we have both of those. So we'll see how the playoffs picture stack up and what kind of run we make.
Great. Thank you so much, Coach. Eastland tops Jim Ned 29-14 tonight here in the